Ayo Ice single album, What a Man arrived today. And I have to say, I am so in love with the cover. It just looks so sleek. Such a pretty photo. Okay, we have the front. Then we have the back right here. Fine. Oh my gosh. Okay, someone outside decided to play music just as I was opening that. I don't know if you heard, but oh gosh. Oh, and they've made the CD so small, and oh my gosh, the card. Wow. Okay, so this is cardboard. No, this is cardboard, but it's foam underneath. Ooh, it's foam underneath, but this part is cardboard. It's really neat. Gorgeous picture. Now I kind of don't want to take it out because it looks so perfect here, but I kind of want to keep it in my photo book. The photo album, collector's album. Yes. And the CD. Let's see if I can get this one out. Oh, really want to. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. No. Okay. No damage. Okay, good, good. That was on very far down. Oh, it's so cute. Oh my gosh. Not many CDs are done like that, even though you don't really have to have the full CD, because especially with a single, there's just a few tracks, so you don't need that much space, but I guess it's easier since all of the CDs are produced to be the same size, so it's easier to make it that way. But it's cuter and more creative this way, I have to say. So. This just looks so sleek. Look so fierce here. Oh gosh, is that it? No, that is it. Yes, there is no more page. It just ended like that. With the lyrics and the album credits. This photo book though. Perfect. Yeah, you didn't see that, no. I just did it off camera. Perfect. Although that's an okay sign, but yeah. Is there no way to get this up? No. You have to really... Oh. You have to really be careful with that one. So pretty. So that was it. That was my unboxing. Thank you so much for watching. I do hope you enjoyed. Bye.